your stories.
I'm gonna throw the biggest party for you. I'm gonna invite the whole town. I might just wait for your birthday to come around. So then the secret song will sound. Cause we all know that I know you've been doing all my time. I know your family will be the first to show. We know they love a love so much. I'm gonna be sad.
Lose control.
Oh, sorry, Lindsay, yeah. You were saying something.
Yeah, well, so this is a bit of a magical occasion. I've never had the absolute opportunity to write and play with people I basically never met before, and all of us are in the same boat, and it's a great learning experience for musical makers to sit in a room and, you know, have a time restriction to write a certain amount of songs. And I gotta say, I've learned a lot in the last 24 hours, and I've been humbled a little bit, and sharing the stage is a wonderful thing to do. And have you learned?
Benny.
He hasn't.
I lost the keyboard.
Not at all. No.
Don't worry about
it. He had to wear the orange headband. Is that all black, man?
Come on.
feeling good, fellas? Hey? We got this here too. And I just want to give a big old thank you to Chris Culgin for writing some songs with me.
Thank you.
That was a really great experience, and I learned a lot from you, and I thank you. And of course, to the bandmates that we've been thrown together, we picked each other, and we've had such a wonderful day. So I hope you like it. Stories.